walked in, she looked around. She picked me out, she spun me round. She said, kiss me now, boy, but don't ever take your eyes off me. To this day, I'm sure this story's even true. Tell me, does this kind of shit ever happen to you? Cause it ain't ever happened to me before in my whole goddamn life. And maybe, well, maybe she's just real drunk. I couldn't tell you. To me, I'd rather take what comes than try to tell a river which way to run. Cause there's only one fact that I've hewn hard for my long life. And that's the life. Well, it ain't that long. Nickel or so was told for every one-night wonder with a heart of gold and a name for his cock that no thinking person would ever even name a dog. Then she might have had time for nicer, finer things. She might have even stayed home past age 13. And with her father's long coat and his cigarette, she hopped a freight train for Tennessee. And maybe, just maybe, she's just crazy. Sometimes she's just hurt. But who needs a stranger's tears? Stranger's more use for vodka and beer. And you're never gonna make me believe it's a sin to want a warmer place to sleep. Even if just like life, he ain't that long. Like her, and she knows the place those kind of folks can go. But small-minded kind who like to pass judgment, well, they can all just kiss her ass and kiss the ass of the woman who should have been president. There ought to be a law against stupid. Couple for a couple go rounds, as if two lost could ever make a found. We were off and on and in and out for 2 years that I will never see again. That I could complain out loud how my life's unwound, but that's just the way that some lives are bound. And though you can't step into the same river twice, don't mean you're ever gonna quit trying. And maybe, well, maybe life's meant to be crazy, sad and strange. Messed up, poorly planned, and the only one you're ever gonna have. But sometimes, or sometimes, I get a little bit lucky, and something comes along, like a short song on life. How life ain't that long. Like a short one on life.